probably gonna bruise.
Full momentum bar. Just say it.
Moving to cover. Good to finally meet you, dead fool.
That's heavy! Was that a love tap?
Party time!
Get to cover!
I sent you. The bulletin.
We will trust you. Useless.
Man, this place really went to hell.
I wonder what happened.
What always happens in prison. Got tired of the food.
Oh, if you were still breathing, you would have loved that.
Come in handy.
bullets! How convenient. My God, what the... Why is this happening?
We need to make a quick phone call.
Peter, it's Deadpool. What the hell is High Moon doing to my game? Well, use the money I transferred to your account and patch this shit. Now!
We're gonna need a...
Money well spent.
Some forensic schmuck is gonna have a hell of a time with that. Maybe. Is that what I think it is?
This must be a trick. Why would there be...
Shut it, Stuffy! We gotta get down there!
I'm telling you, it's a trick of some sort.
If you saw what we saw, you wouldn't be saying that.
That makes no sense. We all saw what you saw.
It's about time someone recognized them. Mind if I saddle up to this water hole?
Oh, I love it when you talk like that.
Yes! Now that's more like
it. What? I wasn't talking to you, jerk. Get away!
Does this qualify as an Easter egg?
With all the bunnies around here, I'd say yes.
Just wait, honey. I'm about to blow you away.
No!
You mean this whole party was just in our head? Surprise! Rise.
Huh?
Sinister's got plans for you.
Hey, let me go! Deadpool!
It's payback time, you amazing son of a bitch!
Aw, I thought I ever did all the babes go?
They were never here.
Oh, shit!
Running out of assholes to kill. Yoink. We need to reconnect that wire somehow.
You piece of filth.
Cue the theme music.
Gonna hurt me. Wrecked him. Darn near killed him.
Wrecked him. Darn near killed him.
Talk about breaking the suspension of disbelief. I don't trust guys with...
Where do you suppose Blockbuster took Rogue?
Maybe he's trying to make her fall in love with him.
Would never work. His aftershave is repugnant.
Yeah, you're right. He's probably just gonna torture her and kill her.
Hello,
your friend. Well, not your friend.
You confusing me.
Smells like our bathroom back home.
It smells like poo.
Hey, there's Rogue. Okay, so we need to get our ass across this river of shit somehow.
Any ideas?
Think, think, think.
Wait, do that again.
Do what?
That.
Oh.
We can use our bubbles
to jump across. Well, isn't that handy? Oops. Didn't jump on those magic bubbles anyhow. There is a lot of sewage down here for one prison. I mean, really? Ugh! The smell!
Welcome to your duke. Technology is our friend. Send it back, or just don't lose it. Coming over. Unlucky guy, that was taking most people's heads clean off. Just blew right up.
not open our mouth.
Dying sucks. Explosive barrels. How convenient. Ooh, we love huge chests. Ugh, the smell! Ooh, how exciting! This is great! Enough already! No wonder I stopped playing JRPGs. These should come in handy. Just need to clear my head. This is really, really freaky. I could swear I know you from somewhere. Did we go to law school together? Oh, it just never gets old, you know what I'm saying?
No one likes you, Deadpool. so cool.
I should autograph his face. This will not end well for you. About as good as it gets. Couldn't have happened to a nicer bunch of guys. You know, we should probably explain to the player how our teleporter works.
It runs on kitten farts.
No, really. All the nerds out there will want to know.
Fine. For the purposes of creating an entertaining mechanic that players can employ to achieve an optimal amount of fun factor, we limited our teleporter to a shorter range than usual.
Again, little buddy. You taking me to Rogue? Now that was a firefight.
FYI, for all you nerds out there getting all puffy over the fact that Rogue in the comics currently does not have the power to fly. Well, you can officially move out of your parents' basement, get a job and a life, and maybe, just maybe, you'll kiss a real girl.
Yeah! She flies in our game! Damn, there's Rogue. That mutt did lead us to her. I owe him a treat. Hold up! I got an idea. Rogue will be so impressed when I save her. Hey, player! You coming or what? Dumbass. Move that camera and find me.
That'll blow up real nice.
Oh, I see. We're planting bombs.
All right, only two more to go.
Come on!
Where's Sinister? Rogue was right. Where is he? There, in that fancy skybox.
No wonder Rogue can't fly out of here.
Let's take him out as soon as we finish setting these charges. That's two.
All this work better be worth it.
Hey, it's me! Take out Sinister. Then we'll save Rogue. Then we'll get her naked. But first we'll save Rogue. I hear Sinister.
My experiment with Rogue is finished.
Guess this is the real Sinister.
Maybe if you kill him stealthily, he'll die for reals this time.
We'll need to be extra quiet. No shooting, throwing grenades, or funny business.
They better not mess this up and alert the guards.
They get it, and we get it. Up close and personal. Sinister won't know what hit him.
Remember, silent but deadly.
Like bad dog farts.
You look surprised. Are you surprised?
Thanks for playing, chump!
We have to sneak up on Sinister, so be quiet. Yeah, butter ain't gonna fix that. Be stealthy this time, jackass.
Hi.
We cannot fail!
Hey, player, you should know that the enemies can hear us teleport. Of course, it sounds like a dog farting. Come on now. Assassinate these fools quietly.
This is boring.
Time to get bloody.
Okay, now this is getting silly.
Ta-ta, turdball.
You want mustard with that? We have to sneak up on Sinister, so be quiet. Well, now you'll never get a headache again. Creep mode engaged.
Oh, that is gonna leave a mark.
Ready?
Later, dickhead.
Here we go.
What can I say?
One quick thrust.
Surprise! Ha! Got the little bitch this time, didn't we? Pose for the camera, Mr. Silly.
I am so posting this on Twitch.
Idiot. You killed another clone.
Shot it, Summers. Are you texting from the future?
Yes. Don't believe me? Check the label on his back.
It says made in China. Machine wash, cold only.
The other label.
Ah! This is another goddamn clone.
You also completely forgot to rescue Rogue. By the way, she's about to be tortured and killed by Blockbuster in some kind of arena.
Shit! Deadpool just checked into Arena.
Looks like we got here just in the nick of time.
Here comes a train! Gonna hit you so hard, your skull still have a concussion!
Get him while he's all dizzy!
Send in reinforcements!
Here comes the cavalry. Watch out for his charge attack! If you want a hug, you just gotta ask.
Hit him while he's stuck.
Deadpool! Time to die!
Now I have a machine gun! Ho, ho, ho! Let's dance!
Here comes a train!
Get him while he's all dizzy! You're gonna want to have a doctor take a look at that.
Send in reinforcements!
Here comes the cavalry.
Hit him while he's stunned.
I'll break you!
Watch out for his charge attack! Look at me when I'm
Deadpool! Time to die! Blockbuster!
While he charges at us.
If you kill them, they will die.
Do you not bleed?
I hate waiting. Return faster! Cutting edge, I'm awesome! Oh, joy! Bullets! Yowza! Rogue is messed up!
She needs to absorb our healing factor through skin contact.
Yes! Rogue, there's no time to explain, but we gotta suck face like there's no tomorrow. I'll be gentle, darling. Hey! Holy shit!
Is that even legal?
Rogue! Baby! You're sucking too much of my...
Oh! My!
Now that's what I call a kiss, sugar.
Holy shit! We're in her head now!
The girls are as firm as ever.
Ma'am, I'm a little turned on right now.
It's showtime.
We in her head?
Enjoy it while it lasts. We have boobs attached to us.
Is that the best y'all can do?
Ah!
She's kicking their asses.
Come on now. Can't y'all handle little old me?
She's so hot.
Don't forget Sassy.
Such a failure.
Never speak of this.
It's showtime.
Peter Head.
Enjoy it while it lasts. We have boobs attached to us.
Huh. Is that the best y'all can do? This is how I'm going to act from now on.
Kicking their asses!
Come on now, can't y'all handle little old me?
She's so hot!
Don't forget Sassy.
Time to crack your skull.
Am I too much woman for y'all?
Give them hell, bro!
Don't go easy on me now.
Don't worry, Rogue. We'll save you. Mr. Snookums? What are you... No guts, no gore. See what we did there about the... Forget it.
How profound.
All right, the card is ready. Pull that lever to open the gate.
Okay, I'm pulling this lever right here to open the gate.
Which lever?
This lever.
That's fine. Work with that lever, son.
Yes, the gate is now open because I pulled
Dude!
This lever.
We get it, High Moon. Thanks.
Nuts, this is gonna hurt. All right, player, let's not be shy. Just start a cutting.
Dude, we have another dude inside us.
Yeah, not in the fun way.
What is that? It's a four-armed zombie. Don't we know there'd be zombies down here? Kill it! There he is.
Yes, yes! Stand next to the red barrels! Deadpool angry!
It's unstoppable! Kick and grenades! But the cake machine is unstable! Are you sure? We have to risk it!
Hey, babe, good to see you.
Dad, my girl, omnipotent, otherworldly, hot. She totally wants me, and I understand that because I totally want me too. We met during some of my near-death experiences.
Hey, babe, good to see you.
It's been a long time, darling.
What am I doing here? What are you doing here? Why are we dancing?
You've bled out, my love, and now we're together. As always, our time is short. I need you to do something for me.
Just name it, Sugar Skull.
Mr. Sinister is exhuming mutant corpses and harvesting their DNA.
Ooh, sounds heavy.
The spirits of those mutants still linger here, yearning to stop him. I cannot claim them.
Hey, who ate my late burger with queso?
You want me to free their souls, my bony muffin?
Yes.
I got this, babe.
Deadpool.
Yes, my bony bride.
Pull yourself together.
What a dream.